I don't think there's anyone who's not aware of the tragedy and devastation that is consuming Haiti right now. And I'm certain that we would all agree that neither words nor images can begin to convey the seriousness of the situation there. But do you know what, though? There is a message of gratitude in this tragedy. For many of us, when we see the news clips or read stories, we experience an overwhelming sense of gratitude for the country or the community in which we live, and for the safety and security of our loved ones. Well, that's great, but if that's all I see, I'm missing something much deeper. Last week, there was a picture on the front page of our local newspaper of a medical aid tent. And in it, they were dispensing medical aid to numerous different people. And in the background was a young woman, a woman cradling her baby in her arms. And she had a smile on her face that I'm certain that if you wanted to, you couldn't wipe it off. It's through that picture and through the stories that are being told that the Haitian people have a lesson for each and every one of us. Are you ready for it? Amidst the devastation and tragedy that may surround me in my everyday life, whatever that might look like on any given day, I need to see what I have and be grateful.